deserve the love that you should leave. Cause sister, you don't need me. And I ain't trying to gas you up, I just call them how I see. You know what makes me unhappy? That brothers make neighbors and leave a young mother to be a pastor. It's just we all came from.
You too. What's up, world? What's up, world? Do a little bullet talk. But I want to say, good afternoon. Late night talk, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Like I say, I want to talk about this. You got people that been in the dog game since they was young. Know about game dogs. But once you step your foot into this game, this bullet game, it ain't the same. It's a different vibe, you know what I mean? So, you can jump in the bullet game, cause you see, I know y'all done heard people preach about this, but I'ma say it again. You can jump in the bullet game, get you a top-notch dog, spend $10,000 or better on that dog, and think you gonna just up and make the money back right then and there. No, there's steps to this, there's real steps to this, you know what I'm saying? So I look at it like this, like you say, it's steps to this, it's investment in this. So like I say, if you're gonna invest in this, you gotta do it right. Cause what come to me, what people always preach to me, come at me, some of the stuff that people send to me, I already know. I just don't say nothing about it, you know what I'm saying? I just don't put my two cents in it because it's something they learned that I already know, you know what I'm saying? So I rather fall back and let them learn. If I tell you something and you don't, and you look at them, you go one out the other, so why keep wasting my time talking to you about this bully game, you know what I mean? So I done been in this bully game too long to let myself go down without letting another person know something that they need to know, you know what I'm saying? Cause if you in it, you in it. You ain't, you know what I'm saying? You in it for the money, be in it for the money, but I tell you like this, you better invest in that money, you know what I'm saying? You better do what you gotta do with that money, you know what I'm saying? Cause it's about saving up with the money. But like me, I'm in it for the dogs, you know what I'm saying? I love dogs. I want to have the baddest dog out there. Then that money gonna come to me once I get that baddest dog that I want, you know what I'm saying? And they see it, you know what I'm saying? So once I get that bad dog my generation up on level, then talk to me. We can talk then. I can't talk to you cause my generation ain't up, my production ain't up, and I can't really speak on the next man, you know what I'm saying? So he might got 100,000 followers. That don't mean he know more than me. He might got more clients than me. That don't mean he know more than me. You know what I'm saying? Like I say, he could have all that and still don't know much as I know. You know what I'm saying? Like the stuff you say, I've been on that. You know what I'm saying? I just took my time and took losses. You probably ain't took losses. You know what I'm saying? So I took losses. You know what I'm saying? So when you take losses, but you can jump right back in there and be still in that same boat, in that same level, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying to say. When you take a loss and you see a person that never took a loss, they got all these clients, they got all these clients and they got these 100 followers, that don't mean nothing. I'm coming back. I'm like a new person, but I already got my mind set how I was already set when I came back. You know what I'm saying? So when I jump in up, I'm jumping in up straight diving in hard, swimming hard, fishing hard. You know what I'm saying? I'm going for the bass, the biggest bass out there. You know what I'm saying? So I look at it like this. Either you learn from the person that you fuck with, or you just learn from a person that you see doing this thing and think you can do the same thing. You ain't gonna get nowhere. You better learn from that person that done been through off and on and back in the struggle and out that struggle. Now he back where he at now. You know what I'm saying? You better learn from that cause it's like he new to this, but he ain't. You know what I'm saying? He could jump out. He could jump straight in. And he could jump straight and buy him a $10,000 dog and turn around and gonna make that money. You know what I'm saying? It might don't be selling a dog for $10,000, but he gonna make that money back. He gonna make that money back and more. You know what I'm saying? So the ones that been in that jump and ain't took no losses, they probably ain't even sold a dog for $10,000. They just giving you knowledge that this person already know what about. Just jump back in because he took their losses. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like this. Either you learn or you don't learn. Either you in it for the money, it's gonna be a hard thing to do to you just in it for the money. It's investment in this. You know what I mean? It's like buying a dog. Boom. I say it like this. I'm gonna do it like this. Boom. Okay, I sell a dog. Boom. I'm not just gonna jump out there and say, damn, I wanna get that female now. Nah. Which I done been like that, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, nah, let me build my program up first. And once I build my program up, what I wanna build it, then I'm gonna try to invest into that. I'm gonna try to invest into that dog that I want. Bring some new blood to the program, you know what I'm saying? So that's investing. You saving money and you still spending money, but you're not going to your account off your job money, your real work money. You taking your dog money, investing to another dog, which is your dog buying. You ain't buying it, your dog buying another dog to bring to the program to help them out, to build that team up, build your program up to a level that you wanted to be. You feel what I'm saying? So learn from this. You don't got to learn from this. It's all about hyping this dog game. It's all about jealousy and hating this game, which is, that's part of life, you know what I'm saying? Either you deal with it, you just get out of it, you know what I'm saying? Cause it's gonna be a lot of roadblocks coming in your way. A lot of roadblocks coming in your way, so, cause it's been a lot in my way, so like I say, it's gonna be a lot coming your way. You learn from who you wanna learn from. Just don't follow that person just cause he got a lot of followers now. Think he doing this and his dog hype. And think you gonna just jump in there too. At the same time, he might got a lot of following. A lot of following, only get about 20, 30, 40 likes on his page, you know what I mean? So, and they making that, you know what I'm saying? So like I'm saying, and the ones that ain't got that many followers, the ones that got all the knowledge, them the ones busting your head, them the ones making that money, you know what I'm saying? So they investing at the same time and breeding top-notch dog, you know what I mean? So that's what I'm saying. So like I say, y'all sit back and watch. And learn. Don't sit there and just chase. Don't just sit there and chase that hype. Don't sit there and thinking it's gonna be that easy when you join this bully game. No, it ain't. It's money. You gotta spend money. You gotta do all types that spend money. I recommend you go to dog show. Put your dog out there. Don't sit there and please don't sit there and chase that hype. Don't sit there and. You got a killing on your own and you sitting up worrying about the next man killing. Please don't do that, cause you'll never get nowhere. You'll stay stuck in one position. You know what I'm saying? So, like I say, what you know, keep learning off that. You know what I mean? Cause what you know, what they know that you know. You know what I'm saying? So don't look at it like you don't know nothing, you know it, you know what I'm saying? So, like me. I be listening to people talk, listening to people do this, listening to people do that. I don't put my two cents in, you know what I'm saying? Cause let them say what they wanna say, let them believe what they wanna believe, and I'm gonna believe what I wanna believe. And I want you to believe what you wanna believe, you know what I'm saying? Don't go off my knowledge, go off your own knowledge, you know what I'm saying? Only thing I can give you advice, you know what I mean, and keep it moving. You know what I mean? If you take it or not, I'm always gonna have my mindset on how I want it to be. Not on nobody else, how they wanted to be, you know what I'm saying? Remember that, so y'all take notes. Take notes and learn from this, cause this come from New Journey Bullets County. I've been in this game too long without letting nobody know. Please follow your own heart, your own vision, your own mind, and never chase no hype, and keep it moving how you want to move it. Slow motion, how you can move fast. You know what I mean? Cause some move fast and some don't. Some just rolling like this, you know what I mean? And I'm rolling the same way like this, until that converter kick in. When that breathing pop, you know what I mean? Then it's a little faster, you know what I mean? Like I say, it's level to this game, you know what I mean? Like I say, I just want to put that out there. It was on my mind, so I had to share this to YouTube, you know what I mean? Y'all ain't got to like it, you ain't got to follow me. You could just look past it, you could just anything, you know what I mean? I just put it out there. Like I say, home of New Journey Bullets Killing. We out here. Peace.
Boy, it's yeah. Now we had a